Pro-Putin protests in Germany. Thousands of angered Germans protesting raised slogans against Chancellor Olaf Scholz's government in the city of Düsseldorf. They asked to stop arms deliveries to Ukraine. After a massive protest in the capital, Berlin, it is another protest in Düsseldorf city in Germany.